Week three of the high school football season actually kicked off last night.
That's right. I was up in Huber Heights for the big matchup between Trotwood and Wayne. Let's fire up the highlights in this one. Started out to be a beautiful night. This game would also be delayed, but they'd finish it. First quarter action, Warriors quarterback Javon Harrison on the keeper. Watch him spin, and a future UC Bearcat picks up big yardage for the first down. Later on the drive, Trey McFadden finishes it off with a touchdown, and Wayne beats Trotwood last night. Final score, 21. 21-